eyes, I can tell that you've been wanting more. What's been on your mind? There's no reason we should hide. Tell me something I ain't heard before. Oh, I've been dreaming about it, and it's who I'm on. I can tell that you've been wanting so stop more. In a room, I make sure I leave the door unlocked. Now I'm on the way, swear I won't be late. I'll be there by 5 o'clock. Oh, you've been dreaming about it, and I'm what you want. So stop thinking about it. Can we just talk? Can we just talk?
Go wow 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 yeah. Wanna believe that even when you're stone cold you're sorry. Tell me why'd you have to be so out of your mind? Yeah, yeah, yeah. I know you're joking on your face. Already told you I'm right here.
Thank you. You shouted loud, but I can't hear a word you say. I'm talking loud, not saying much. I'm criticized, but all your bullets ricochet. You shoot me down, but I get up. Nothing to lose. Fire away, fire away. Ricochet, you take your aim. Fire away, fire away. You shoot me down, but I won't fall. I am titanium. Down, but it's you who have further to fall. Ghost town and haunted love. Raise your voice. Sticks and stones may break my bones. I'm talking loud, not saying much. To lose, fire away, fire away. Ricochet, you take your aim. Fire away, fire away. You shoot me down, but I won't fall. I am titanium. You shoot me down, but I won't fall. I am titanium.
But no one's ever left me quite this sore. Your words cut deeper than a knife. Now I need someone to breathe me back to life. Got a feeling that I'm going under, but I know that I'll make it out alive if I quit calling you my lover. Move on. You watch me bleed until I can't breathe, shaking, falling onto my knees. And now that I'm without your kisses, I'll be needing stitches, tripping over myself, aching, begging you to come help. And now that I'm without your kisses, I'll be needing stitches. Just like a moth drawn to a flame. Oh, you lured me in, I couldn't sense the pain. Your bitter heart cold to the touch. Now I'm gonna reap what I sow. I'm left seeing red on my own, yeah. Got a feeling that I'm going under, but I know that I'll make it out alive if I quit calling you my lover. Move on. You watch me bleed until I can't breathe, shaking, falling onto my knees. Needing stitches, tripping over my. Thank you. Needle in the thread, gotta get you out of my head. Needle in the thread, gonna wind up dead. Needle in the thread, gotta get you out of my head. Needle in the thread, gonna wind up dead. Needle in the thread, gotta get you out of my head. Needle in the thread, gonna wind up dead. Needle in the thread, gotta get you out of my head. Get you out of my head. You watch me bleed until I can't breathe. Shaking, falling onto my knees. And now that I'm without your kisses, I'll be needing stitches. Tripping over myself. Aching, begging you to come help. And now that I'm without your kisses, I'll be needing stitches. I'm without your kisses. I'll be needing stitches. I'm without your kisses. I'll be needing stitches.
I might lose my mind. Waking when the sun's down. Riding all these highs. Waiting for the calm down. Walk these streets with me. I'm doing decently. Just glad that I can breathe. Yeah. I'm trying to realize it's alright to not be fine on your own. Now I'm shaking, drinking all this coffee. These last few weeks couldn't put my phone down, scrolling patiently. It's all the same to me, just faces on a screen. Yeah, I'm trying to realize it's alright to not be fine on your own. Now I'm shaking, drinking all this coffee. These last few weeks have been exhausting. I'm lost in my imagination. And there's one thing that I need from you. Can you come through?
remember years ago, someone told me I should take caution when it comes to love. I did. And you were strong enough.
Yeah. Hello. Can you hear me? Hello, everyone. Hello. Hello, everyone. Welcome to my life. Yeah, this is a new week now. Very happy to see you again. How's your weekend? Before today's market open, okay. After market open, dialio. Just kidding, huh? Yeah, today market is very quiet, right? Okay, having passive income to earn is homely. Welcome to my life. This is MG from Homely Tra. If you're the first time to listen to my life, here's a brief introduction. Every trading day around 1:10 to 2 p.m., I will have this live to analyze your share. And besides, I will also give some brief analysis of some counters or the whole market, right? And here is the way how, here's the topic we're gonna share today. The glove counters. Drop again. Actually, it has been in sideways for 2 months already from beginning of the April of the August. And during this sideways, I have some rebound chance, but still haven't break off the previous high. Now it drop again. So how to lay out? Okay. Actually, yesterday I also record a video to analyze the top glove. So if you are interested, you can just click the other later on I will put in the comment, okay, in my description in this video, and you can also find it in my channel in this channel YouTube channel. Second one, the share dividends. Today have some shares have dividend announcement, but some of them very good. For example, the Unison have the dividend, but shares kind of fly. But also have some shares also have dividend, but didn't like Maxis. Later on, we will check. And then how's share going on after the bonus issue? Before, I also shared a lot of about the shares after the bonus issue, after the stock split. And I think you actually already know what's the regularity, okay? If you have followed my life, so actually, bonus issue is just one thing, okay? The trend is the king, okay? The trend is king. Later on, we also check about the S-claim 0100 and the JAX, okay? After the shares split. And okay, this is the topic we're going to share today. And if you're the first time to analyze, to attend my live, here is the way how to analyze your share. You can just WhatsApp your share code number, entry price, and the trading cycle. Trading cycle is a short term, middle term, or long term like this, to 011-1652-7962. You can just WhatsApp your share code number, entry price, and the trading cycle to 011-1652-7962. I already put the link in the comments. You can just click it and to connect the WhatsApp also can. And of course, this live is purely for study and the discussion, not for call buy and call sell, not for call buy and sell. So everyone need to trade with your own risk, with your own independent thinking, which is very important. Homely software, we are also never giving the tipsy. We share you the method how to make stable profit in the market, and also have very powerful homely software to assist you improve your successful rate. Okay, so now let's take a look about the whole traversed. Actually, about the individual shares, I will check the US and the Malaysia one, but I know most of you have the Malaysia shares, but if you also have US shares, we will also check. And we know that in the US market currently, you still have 9 days before the presidential the election. So still have a lot of things need to confirm after this one. Okay, so because this election and also the stimulus talks, the fiscal stimulus also remains for many days, for almost 2 weeks, haven't reached yet. So people kind of put it aside before the election then. So most of people will focus on their financial records, financial report. And this week have still have a lot of complaints given quarterly report. And you know that there are some indicator, some investors, they will bet on this financial report. So actually, you are interested about this one, you can also take a look. Okay, take a look. But not every share will also increase after good report. Okay, so for example, the Tesla, right? Yeah, it's very potential share, but actually, the shares also didn't increase after this financial report. So we need to always analyze the real trend. Also include this share divided share, the share divided and the bonus issue share. Okay, so in the local market, we can also take a little bit about the Dow Jones, no problem. And we can see the price is still in this sideways, no big difference, okay? Because we know everything haven't settled down yet. So we can just take about Dow Jones. Dow Jones industries. So in this sideways here, right? And also you see in this sideways, and they haven't kind of a breakdown, right? So from the technical side, so it's still no big difference. It's still waiting for something. Okay, so no big difference happened here currently, but you can put more focus, attention on these individual shares. Okay, some individual shares, if they have good trend and also have good quarterly report, I think it's still worth for us to have a pay attention to. Yeah. Okay, good afternoon, Ma KK Chen. We have Aaron. Okay, Aaron, how's your share now? And Han, Han En Hoi. Ling, okay, Ling. And Mr. Ong, your shares, your US shares, I know you have US shares. How's the share now? And Miss Gamel, Gamel, your Ling's friend, welcome to my life. It's your first time, right? Okay, and the Lamb, okay, our old friend, and the Chin, Roger, our old friend, and the Jenny, okay, Buck, Evelyn, and Frederick. Okay, so let's go on. Let's take a look about the KLCI, the local market. If you're a member, you must have received a weekly report from our chief lecturer, Jeff, yesterday. So I don't give more details about the whole aspect, So we just take a look about the KLCI, okay? If members, you haven't received, please contact our customer service. Every week, we will have quarterly, weekly report for our members to analyze the whole index, the sectors, and the forex, and oil, palm oil, and the energy, brew oil trend. So it's very complete. So that is also, I also benefit from that one because, you need to lay out for the whole market, even you only trade the Malaysia one, right? Just like our life also, every time I will take a look about share their US one because you will give impact to our local market. So this is the weekly chart of KLCI. Weekly chart KLCI. So we know that it have been recorded. Okay, we have been recorded here. For a few sideways here by supported by this downtrend line for a few weeks, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 weeks already. Nine is a limit number. So now it's come to the 7 week, okay. So you can see before, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9. Okay, but that is another topic. I just mentioned here a little bit. Because sometimes if you have more knowledge about the time or space aspect, then we improve in your successful rate. But no problem if you don't have that one. We can just draw the lines here, okay? In this weekly job, we can try to draw the lines out, connect the high point, okay? Make sure the line connect the high point most, then this line is the most accurate one, okay? Because you can also connect others, okay? But this is also a basic skill of their technical chart, and you can also learn in homeless member class. And then, so we know that it's still in this area, and also have some support by the previous know, but basically there's no funds to push it up, okay? After we analyze the trend, always need to check the whole funds. Actually, there's no profitable funds in sight. Haven't increased, only the red chips. The red chip is a profitable effect, only 7.9%. Haven't pushed up, so still in this sideway here. And we also know that the local market have a lot of uncertainty. So really, really hard to say. This is some daily chart, okay, of today's daily chart. So we see the daily chart. Daily chart is also slightly break down this triangle pattern. So now the price is only less than 50,000 already. Only 1486. So if this afternoon cannot cover back, so it means very weak. It means the whole index go to very weak area. So this is not a good sign, okay? After breakdown, this dark line, the dark trend line is the lower line of the triangle pattern. So now get support by this orange line. Orange line is the medium term downtrend. So far, still get some support, right? So got some support. So we hope you can cover back to this dark line first. And later on, you still have a chance. Later on, you still have a chance to move it here, right? You still have a chance to move it here. Around if in this safe triangle area, you still have a time to move forward, okay? If you already break down the one, then really hard to say, okay? Really hard to say. And we know that today is also driven down by which sector? So the heavy sector driven down actually is the healthcare, okay? Just as our my topic, the glove drops, glove counters drops. So you see the healthcare is 1.64% drop, okay? 1.64% drop. And it's not slightly one. So the include the energy. Energy, excuse me. Why my cam always moving on? Okay, so this energy is also decreased. Okay, also decreased here. Minus negative 1.21. Other sectors just slightly. Technology is drunk up. Okay, 1.18%. Okay, 1.18%. So now it's only technology. Yesterday when I share their counter, their top glove. So actually I put a question as a, it's kind of a question as a topic. Okay, I say that top glove need to sell or not. Okay, so and I put a question there. And then one of the investors say that, why you say that the glove counter need to sell? Because glove counter is only hope in Malaysia one. Okay, I want to say that, yeah, sometimes we need to be more objective. Irrationally, the market means that, yeah, we have our own emotional, but sometimes if the market change, you cannot stay there with your emotions. Otherwise, you will be getting out of the market. I mean that the market will not waiting for your expectation, right? So if you change, it will change. And it's very initiative. You will not wait anyone. So the best thing for us to do is that also analyze without any emotions. And then you will know the real things, what the real things happen. And now actually except the healthcare, actually the technology is also a strong counter, a strong sector in Malaysia one. Okay, because it have a long, is actually compared to the healthcare, is always strong sector throughout all these throughout all the sectors. So we can take a look, okay, compare to this healthcare. For example, this is healthcare. This is healthcare sector, okay? This healthcare sector, actually, you also haven't break up previous high, right? Haven't break up the previous high. And now we need to use the funds to double confirm. Funds is 45%. I think today drop further. If from the view of this morning, if afternoon it can cover back, then it's a better one. But currently already become weaker. Okay, banker dips only 45% last Friday. So we take a look at the technologies counter, okay? Technology counter. This technology, so you see technology counter already break previous high, okay? So this is the first thing you need to know that, okay? Okay, if we just mark here is the previous high, right? Here is the previous high, then we just draw a line here. So you can see you already break out the previous high. This is the first thing. And the banker chips are, the red chip is the banker chips. Okay, this is the analyzed method in terms of the funds, which is very important. Yeah, because today we still have some new friends which watch my life as the first time. So we have a brief introduction. So this red lines is the banker chips, right? So we divide the funds in three different types to analyze the funds. Okay, analyze the funds. So the red one is the banker chips, is the market makers of the market. Only strength, okay, this is the only strength can push up the price. So as an individual investor, the best thing for us to do is just follow the bankers instead of beat them, okay? We need to admit that we cannot beat the bankers because it's a shock in the whole market, okay? So we need to know how's the movement of the bankers. So technology bankers also have 60%, have 60% if you can see the value. Value is here, okay. Profitable chips is 16%, okay. So this is currently last day. And we can also draw another line, okay. So if you can draw a line here, then this is another line and still also have some space, okay. Have some space to reach that resistance. And if we check long term, you can also see, okay, this is quarterly chart of this technology, it's have some space to meet the previous high, okay? Still have some space to meet previous high, but totally it's actually kind of a strong one, okay? Okay, this is one. And now we take a look at the glove counters. I know you care it a lot, okay? But we can start with this news. So this news say that two engines of tech and the glove stock that will explode and rise. OTP's top peak after Supermax. So it says the glove packing business in Sado Rangling at the where? So I don't know actually I just see in the forum. So you let me know whether it's a real news or not. But if it is a real news, but don't just take it too seriously, okay? Sometimes we also know that the bankers will also make use of the will release some news to attract you in the shares. The only thing we need to do just analyze the share. So we can start with the Supermax. We can start with the Supermax here. So 7106. Supermax, okay, Supermax today also dropped 4.46%. Before we say that, all the glove counter haven't break out the previous side except the Roborex. Okay, Roborex breakout, but now after breakout, now also in the falling down. Later on, we'll check. So this is the Supermax. Supermax, okay, here is a previous high, 12%. Okay, 12 ringgit. And later on, didn't break down. Hold on, sorry. I will call out this. Okay, so you can see, haven't break out the previous high. Okay, no problem. And before, we are trying to join some lines. Join some lines means that we can just draw lines like here. If you know, but if you don't know how to draw the lines, no problem. So if we draw a line and we can see that this is the high point, the next rebound haven't break out, and recently the third rebound also haven't finished and become further weak. And we can also see the banker chips. The first time, the banker chips almost reached the new high, okay, reached the new high. But second time, lower high, and this time also lower high, okay? So banker chips keep decreasing. Now, today, this morning, the banker chips only 45%, okay? Only 45% today. today's banker chips. So it's not a good sign, right? Actually, for short term, absolutely, you need to keep your cash. Yesterday, I also shared in my analysis, okay, analysis. So, and then second thing is that if you don't know how to draw the line, you just take the trend lines here. Homely indicator, homely rainbow is very good indicator to tell you the movement of different time frame. Okay, when we talk about the time frame, you need to know what your investment style. You are short-term player or medium-term player or long-term player. Cannot just sweep around when the market grows, okay? If you don't know what's your trading cycle, you need to make it sort out first because it's very important. Otherwise, you cannot say an investor with principle, okay? Well, we need principle when we do anything, not only the investor, okay? So if you don't have a principle, you're always doing wrong things and without knowing the reason. So we know that the Supermax are first seen from long run is still above this blue line. Blue line is more than half year from long term, okay? From long term. So we say that, okay, long term haven't break down, so means we still have some chance, though. Actually, we can see, compared to before the correction, this time the banker chips is quite decreased, okay? Before the correction, banker chips still have 68%. Last time the banker chips is 50%. This time it's only 45%, less than 50%, means the degree of the correction becomes stronger. So actually for some long-term investor, I also shared with my member, I said that if you're a little bit afraid or is not already in your tolerant risk area, you can try to reduce some portion to make sure you are more comfortable, okay? Because the mentality is also very important for us. So this is for long-term, so still in this long run, okay? But the shares we can only add more because also have some investor ask whether can average down or not. I say that only when the shares back to the normal uptrend then you can average. Okay. So what do I mean break it along back to the normal trend? At least it can break off the previous high, 12 ringgit. Okay. So it's a long run, but it's the truth. Now the whole sector, the glove counter that goes sideways for long time is not worth for us to put the money inside and wait for long time. Even if we just assume you can back to normal, okay, but still have some time. Why you just put the money inside and wait and don't make money for some long time? You can put in some more potential shares with bigger momentum shares, right? So this is just for reference, okay? You make your choice. And this is for long run, medium term, okay? So we can see for some medium term also in this very volatile, okay? We can go to the hourly chart. Hourly chart is no buy point at all, okay? Here already break down the major line. This is hourly chart. The time is 21st. Last Wednesday, you need to sell off. Okay, 21st. Until now, all the bar of this trend expert is below the major line. You know, this major line, if it's green color, means medium term already in downtrend. And if it's purple line, means the medium term is in uptrend. That is normal one. So your short term, last sell point for short term is when the major line break down the major line. When the bar break down the major line. And your first sell point is when the green bar turns to red bar. Sorry, when the red bar turns to green bar is your first buying point, okay? It's your first sell point. Here, when the red bar turns to green bar is your sell point. And the green turn to red is buy point. Red turns to green is sell point. Am I clear? Sorry, just now a little bit confused. Okay, so now it's green color totally. Is no buy points. You cannot just easily average down, okay? Average down with the price in drop area. Average down method is only suitable for those very experienced investors or some value investment. So are you the real value investment investor? You also need to make sure, okay? At least, okay, for example, if you say, now I become, okay, if you're very new value investment, value fundamental value investor, also need to wait for a while. You need to, you can use very small money to test the method first before you really make money. So if you just average down here, it's really kind of a gamble one. So here the rebound finished. Okay, here's the sell point. Sell point is last Friday 4 p.m. Okay. Yeah. Hello. Xiamidu. Xiamidu. Okay, so this is sell point, right? Rebound finish. You also need to exit instead of average down. Currently, no buy point. Okay, if this is for short term and for intraday, today no chance all the way the price below this yellow line. So every the real time also no chance. So this triple max I put in details. Okay, let's a little bit hurry up. And the other one, for example, Top Glove. Okay, because yesterday I already analyzed, so I don't talk much. And you also keep decreasing one. Okay, so we see the hourly chart of this Top Glove is also in downtrend. Okay, now we talk about this Roborex. Roborex, I just said that it's only one half break of the previous high. Okay, but after break of the previous high, yes, before we also said, their previous high is a stop loss. Okay, if it cannot support by this previous high, you still don't have a good chance. And before we also mentioned that this Roborex have some resistance by their Tai Chi. You see the yellow candlestick is a Tai Chi signal. Tai Chi is a risk alert. If the candlestick break down the yellow line, you need to sell. Okay, especially for short term. And then you see here, the price haven't break down, so you know the result. But this time already break down, 3 days already, include today, 4 days already. And today we see the banker chips. Let's see the banker chips today, 66%, okay. More than 50%, but you see retail is 21%. It's very obvious. A lot of more people get stuck in side because before we know there is a stock split this day. Some people say the price will going up after stop split. Actually, these shares also tell you haven't yet. Okay, if you cannot get support by this previous high, you will drop further. You drop further, and the reason why you will drop further, I also analyze a share in my stock analysis. The Roborex one video. Okay, you can also check in my channel. I have analyzed before. So, and of course, you can also contact me. I can share you the link. No problem. This is a Roborex. So far, also no buy point. Okay, instead of this, of course, we can find some good shares, which in very good trend. But let me check whether you have other glove counters. Let me check or not. If I have, I will check for you. If no, I will go to next part. This is enterprise. Okay, hold on. I will check the comments below and the account, the shares in my WhatsApp. Okay, I think now no other glove counters need to check. Okay, we take a look about the second topic. Second topic is a shared dividend. Shared dividend. Okay, today about this, for example, this Unison. Unison have a very strong rally today, 12%. It's also in the top gainers today. You see, this top gainers, number five is Unison. Okay, so because today, it announced that we have 2% dividend, okay? I know that there's a lot of investors will buy some share for long term to wait for the dividend, but actually we also need to choose the right trend. Otherwise, you still possible to choose a wrong share, okay? So stocks chosen, stock picking is very important. We can take a look at the long term of this Unison. But actually Unison also announced that we'll have a bonus issue next month. I think November, November here. Okay, if I put it here, in November 9th we have a bonus issue, this Unison. Okay, so be careful. This Unison, we take a look at the long term of this one, 5005. Of course, it's a strong share in today's market, but why it's so stronger, we also need to know why. Okay, this is Unison. Okay, of the this is a quarterly chart. Let's see the quarterly chart. Actually is a good uptrend. Okay, it's good uptrend. You can draw a line here. Still have some resistance here. And also currently the price, today's price is 498. 498 to this price already. The previous high is 609, still have some space, right? Still have some space. But when you reach to this channel, we also have some space. The price is around 4.84. Today price is already 4.9. So kind of a breakout to this line already. So you will reach the previous high. Okay, this previous high. So still have some space. And then in this daily chart, we can use this rainbow line. It's also very strong. This red line. But why it can increase so strong in this weak marker? You see all the shares in this sideway. Why it can increase so strong? This is also bankers one. It's also because of the bankers inside. You see banker chips last Friday is 86%. 86% is really strong control by the banker. Even today, bankers reached to 96% already. So have 12.95%. And also have this share dividend. So it will go in better one. So this is a good trend with a good news. So it's a quite healthy one. But I'm not suggest you to buy this share. Okay, when I'm analyzing this one, I just show you that, okay, this is kind of a dividend share in good trend or in good trend. But okay, another share we can see this Maxis. Maxis have a higher dividend, 4%. The units are only 2%. This share have 4%. But you see today only 0.2% increase. Very big difference. We check a little bit the whole trend of this Maxis. Maxis. So you see the whole trend. We can check a little bit the whole trend. This is a quarterly chart. So you see after this big Taiji signal, the price will never break out. Okay, all the way going down. Okay, and in this quarterly chart, we see the banker chips also decrease to 35%. So you see, also the share is a good share or even better share dividend, but the trend cannot going up. Why? Because also no big bankers inside. No bankers cannot push it up. Okay, so you see, only 0.2% today. Not worth for you to buy. Okay, if you say short term, I'd like to have a 0.2%, okay, it's your choice. But compared to this one, right? So we know that it's still in good one. And we know still have 1 month to have a bonus issue. So maybe have some chance for you, okay? So you just set your stop, resistance. You know where is the resistance and you know the profit space. Why not, right? But if you really want to do, you also find the right buy point with the software. For example, this is hourly chart. The buy point, last buy point is when the green bar turns to red bar. It's last Friday, 3 p.m. Okay, here is the time. Last Friday, 3 p.m. Okay. So if you missed that one, okay, how to do? You can only chasing high. So before we also say, if you know how to sell, you can chasing high. If you don't know, don't gamble. You just give it up. Okay. Because we just play within our limit. So we can see the hourly chart, the 30 minute chart here also have a buy point is today 10 a.m. Okay. You see the time today 10 a.m. also have a buy point. So if you don't have it, you can wait for a while. Wait. When the bar turns to green and then green turns to red, it's your buy point. Okay, now if you're just chasing, it's easy to get caught because it's still in this uptrend. We wait for this correction finish, then going buy. Okay, going up. So if intraday you still have a chance, right? Intraday you still have a chance. And we can just use this trend expert in the chart, right? So when the green bar turns to red bar is a buy point, right? Green bar turns red bar is a buy point. Now it's no buy point. You need to wait for a while, okay? And also the Maxis, I don't want to talk more. Okay, you know already. This is a share dividend. And about the bonus issue, 0100, X cream. This share is breakout stock split last week. Okay, actually after it stock split, actually haven't the real trend haven't break up the previous high. This is the point. So the price also going drop, okay? And I want to apologize that last time, because the homely software, the gap haven't fixed yet. So I use the stock beats chart. That chart is wrong, okay? It's wrong. That chart, you already showed the price breakout to the new high. So I need to apologize for you. So I check now if I can find the chart for you. So I think I already closed. So the stop, please. So it shows that already break up the new high for while. That is a fake one. Okay. So I think the chart is incorrect. But the investing.com at home later, I think no problem. So you see also haven't break up new high. So it's really a time chance for you to run. But some investor, if you don't have the chart, then things just chasing high. So you see so many retailers get stuck here. 26% of retailers getting stuck now. Although still have 55% of bankers, but short-term investor need to be careful, right? But for middle long-term investor, if the bank, if the price didn't break down the, excuse me, if the price can remain above the yellow line, you still have a chance. Okay, this is for long-term investor. And also another one, 4723, Jax. Jax today also have stock split. But now I cannot see the real trend, okay? But we can see before the how's the trend of this share. Is it worth for us to buy? We need to analyze the whole trend first. Otherwise, it's useless. Even have a good news. Actually, the bonus issuer cannot say good news. Okay. So this is the trend last week, last Friday of the JAX. We see the whole trend, whole trend of the long run is very volatile. Volatile. Your strategy cannot be too long. Okay. So you see, very volatile. Still a high low, but it's in this big triangle one. So this is the profit space. Okay, profit space. So then when we back to the daily chart, it's all the way below this white line, okay? Homely rainbow white line. So only have short-term chance. If after bonus issue, the trend can break up the white line, then you can lay out more, you can add more. But currently, banker chips only 10%, very small profitable, very small profit successful rate, okay? So here's my view. Now, let's start to check your shares now, okay? I have shared the topic today. So you can just send your share code number and your entry price and the trading cycle to 011-1652-7962. Okay, just send your share code number, entry price and the trading cycle to 011-1652-7962. I will just check for you in my WhatsApp and below the during the live, you can also leave in the comment no problem. I also put the link in the comment. The first comment, you can just click the link and then send the shares you want to organizes you want to share. Okay, first thing, okay, first, okay, let me check. Jing Quan, yeah, I already checked on glove one, or a glove counters already, so you can just check chain date. Chain date, want to check the wing that 0162. Wing that, is also strong share, 635, you do short-term, short-term need to be careful today, actually. We check about the short-term, we can go to hourly chart, okay, hourly chart. This is hourly chart, and we use the trend expert, okay? So actually, if you do short-term here, when the green, when the red bar, okay, I will make it bigger. When the red bar turns to green bar, here is the first sell point, last Thursday, 4 p.m. Until now, no buy point, okay? Here, turns to green a little bit, but very thin, okay? So you can just ignore. Short term today, have another 0.75% drop, okay? Because low buy point. So if you do short term here, the price is around 6 cents, okay? 6-8 cents, you need to take a profit, okay, as short term. But the long run of the whole share is still no problem because the trend is very strong and the banker chips in daily chart is 85%, okay? So I think just short-term correction because you do short-term. So just that's why I said your sell point already appeared last Thursday. Next one, focus. 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 Focus point, right? This is from Derek. Daily chart, okay. This is daily chart. You do short term, okay. We see the whole trend also above standing above the white line, okay. White line, no problem. But it's also very volatile. Volatile. I think short term, your strategy has short term, no problem. We go to hourly chart. Hourly chart still can consider to hold. Now today you have 8% already. Congratulations. Your entry price is 45 cents. So where I think at this when the green bar turns red bar, this price is around 55 cents. Your entry price 45 cents. I think no problem. Still can consider to hold. Currently. strategy. I think short-term strategy also no problem. And if we see the longer term a little bit for a while, longer term just, yeah, we just checked already, no big problem. And Wilson want to analyze the 7217. Bought at 45 this morning for medium term. Any good showing in your chart? So we see the whole trend first, the whole trend in this daily chart. If you trade short, you trade medium term, actually, if medium short term, you use hourly chart to entry exit. If medium long term, you can use daily chart to entry exit. So the whole trend, no big problem. Banker tip 74%. Now is a short term correction. So I think if you do medium term, this morning have no buy point. Okay. But the whole trend, no big problem. Now I just say now is still in correction. Okay, still in correction. Just no big buy point. If we go to hourly chart, we use the trend expert. Okay, oh, here is the buy point. Okay, no problem. Have buy point. Okay. My mistake. Yeah, we need to listen to the market. You don't listen to MG. You listen to the chart. Because, yeah, chart is number one thing. So this hourly chart have buy point this morning. No problem. You have 3% already. Actually, the bar is a little bit thin, means that the momentum is not so strong. Not so strong. Okay, no big problem. But actually, in this daily chart, if you do medium term, you should be careful that. Actually, it's kind of sideways here, okay? But the good thing is that the banker tip still remain. That is a good sign, okay? Can hold by 7231 well call from Miss Tan. Whole trend, no problem. Then whole trend, we use a rainbow. You see, whole trend is standing above the white line, and before have that horse pattern. Okay, so far today also have 4%. That is good. Your enterprise 995 can hold by at the night, can hold or not, you mean? What is your trading cycle? So I think long-term trade cycle, no big problem. But how about the short-term? We go to hourly chart. Hourly chart, this morning also have a buy point at 12 o'clock. So far, no sell point. You can still consider to hold if you trade short-term. Long-term also no big problem, okay? So the trend, no big problem. The banker chips is 75%, no big problem. 0146. JF is very strong technology share, right? I also like it very much. And we can see the whole trend, no big problem. 88% of the bank chips in control, and your entry price is 4.8. You do short term. Hey, why is no chart today? Today, why is no chart? Can you tell me? Today is just like this one, low chart. Is stop today? Josephine, is stop today or not? I'm not sure is the charting things or not. Sorry. So later on, we'll check back for you. Okay. Let's see what else. And Roger. Roger. 4731. Sign text. Medium term can buy or not? We see the whole trend first. Whole trend, no problem. Whole trend, no problem. But now it's in short-term correction. Short-term correction. And if you do short-term, you have sell point ready, I think. Because you say you do medium term, right? Medium short-term, then you use hourly chart to entry exit. If medium long-term, no problem. Medium short-term have sell point earlier. Okay, low buy point. And if you medium long term daily chart, also no buy point. Need to wait for wire, okay? Need to wait for wire. Banker chips in daily chart is 64%. So far, no big problem. Just a correction. If this correction cannot back to normal very fast, maybe it will switch to reversal, okay? Okay, reversal just start as correction, right? So that is the one you need to know. Now, I think now from the analysis of the chart, there's no buy point for medium term. Need to wait for wire. Roger. 7152 Jacob Lamb Enterprise 116 short to medium term. Whole trend also no big problem. Whole trend is quite strong share. Quite strong share. And you trade medium short term. We just use our hourly chart, no problem. I think today no have good chance. Today no buy point. Okay, no bad point. And the sell point is last Friday, 5 p.m. Okay, be careful. Short term, no good chance. You need to wait until the correction finish and then you buy it back. Care Plus, Jenny. 0163 Care Plus. Care Plus. Okay, so we'll take a look at the daily chart first. But I don't know your trading cycle. I don't know your trading cycle. Oh, short term. Sorry. Jenny, you do short term 3.7. Short term. You see, this one have bank chips around 64%. Today also have 4.5. I don't know your entry in this area or in this area, but if you do short term, we go to hourly chart. Yeah? This is also a share haven't break up the previous high. And also, hourly chart also have no buy point. Okay, no buy points. Last sell point is Friday, 4 p.m. The price is around 3.89. And your entry price is 3.7. So maybe I guess before you bought it here, you forget to sell here. Okay. And if you have the homely server, homely survey, remember to follow with the indicator. If you don't have, and I really suggest you can get the software because now it's really in critical point, especially for glove counter, right? If you have sell point, you will need to just take profit. Don't average down or don't just chase high very easily. And we also know that still have investors have made money from these glove counters, but they don't know when to sell. It seems that still strong, but it haven't back to normal uptrend for a while. So it's really like the frog, the boiled frog cock in the warm water. So I can understand you. So the best thing is that we know what happened. Very objective to follow the market. So how to do that? Okay, emotional control is really hard for everyone. So actually, you just follow the things to always make yourself irrational and objective in the market, which is very important. Next one, iron will buy back. Follow the chart. Oh, okay. What price that you bought? Okay, 5284. This is also strong share before. Okay, we take a look at the recently. Yeah, also have correction. Bank dips only 46% now. You do show that it's good to enter now or wait for the correction. Now, oh, you mean today? Actually, if you do short term, no problem, right? If you do short term, because whole trend, we see whole trend, you have some resistance around this area. It's quite volatile, But also be careful because why? This time the correction have some retailers. If the retailers later on this afternoon, if it can just disappear, then it's better one. But if you considering you just trade short term, I think you can use some funds to test, no problem. And we go to the hourly chart and we'll see what happened here. Hold on. My chart is disappearing. Which one eh? 5284. Okay, we go to hourly chart. Hourly chart have buy point, but it's still below this major line. So you see aggressive buy point depends on you. If you think you want to take this aggressive chance, is your chance, is your choice. But actually, it's very aggressive one. We prefer to just trade in safe area. The safe area is when the bar standing above the major line. Okay, just for reference. Acne 4677 YTL. Good rally, a good bounce back today. Short term is good to enter now or wait for correction. So we can see the whole trend of this YTL. YTL. You see the daily chart, the daily chart of this chart is just meet the white color. Before we said that it's white color, white line. White line is the boundary between the bull and the bear. Okay. Last time you also trying to break out, but later on it dropped very soon. Okay, so we know that the white line have really strong resistance for current price and also have for Tai Chi yellow risk alert here. Banker chips is 30%. So if today cannot break up, of course, need to wait for a while. So we see today, we also call out this right now. Okay, so you see, this morning, have for 2%, 2.5%, but cannot say really break out. Okay, cannot say really break out. So you need to be careful. If this afternoon can keep above, then better one. But the good thing is that Bangor Chiefs also follow. Now it's 46%. So still have some possibility to standing above the white line. So if this afternoon the Bangor also reach more than 50%, and then this price, okay, how highly possible to stand above, then it's a dark bomb pattern. Okay, it's a dark bomb pattern. But after checking the regularity, the low of this share, actually you also need to be careful. Even if break up, also have possibility to break down. So we need to have 3 days to wait to see whether you can stand in about one or not. Okay, a little bit far. So this is the one. So I think you haven't bought it yet. So we take a look at the hourly chart. Okay, hourly chart, the buy point and the sell point, you can see very clearly. 12 o'clock actually have a buy point. Okay, 12 o'clock have a buy point. So you can consider 12. You can consider to make your choice. Okay, but here have for a buy point here. Okay, have a buy point in hourly chart. Kevin Dan. 0208, and this is okay, hold on. Green tech is very strong share. Medium term, so far medium term slightly correction, I think no big problem. Still no big problem, right? So all the way very okay. Bangor Chiefs 93%, slightly down but still in safe area, normal correction. Just Yahoo Fund. Just 0198 GDB. Want to buy for medium long term. You have some fundamental site why you want to buy this share, Jess? 0198. Okay. If you want to do medium long term, we need to check the whole trend first. So this trend, you see, it's not so, it's kind of a new share. Before, this is weekly chart. Here have some rebound, okay? The Tai Chi alert appeared here before. If you do medium long term, I think you can just lay out small portion before the price can break up the previous high. Okay, because it might also going back, okay, after meet the previous high. But if it can break up, you can add more portion because the resistance still we need to be careful, right? That is just a safe way to make sure you can make money step by step, okay? So because after from the current price to the previous high is 77%. Now the price is 66%. 66 cents. The previous high is 77 cents, right? You still have a 10 cents. Okay, you can lay out for short term versus if you have buy point. But if don't have buy point, you can just wait for a while. So we see the hourly chart. Hourly chart have no buy point yet. Okay, you need to wait until you have buy point and then you can consider to buy. And lay out, okay, lay out for small portion first, later on break up the previous high, then you add more portion. But actually the bank chip is not so strong, only 45%, okay, 45%. So slow, might be a little bit slow, but still very safe, okay, still very safe. A little bit hungry, the last one from LH Hin 0093. Solution, the vaccine share. The vaccine share, you want to do short term, you want to do short term. Hey, why today my chart a little bit slower? The solutions, all the vaccine share is in this side way here, this side way. So I think before you have buy point, you can wait for a while. You can put it in your watch list, but before have buy point, you don't buy, okay? So your question is short term can, so I guess you didn't buy yet. So we go to hourly chart. Short term, currently low buy point, all green color. Green color means short-term downtrend. Until it turns to red, you can consider to buy. But now already break down the major line. Also need to be careful. Even have buy point below the major line, very aggressive buy point. Okay? So that is the sharing of today's live chart. Okay? So, of course, if you have more, if you want to analyze other shares, okay, after the live, and if you want to attend homilies preview class, and you want to subscribe, my WhatsApp broadcast, okay, you can just WhatsApp me 011-1652-7962. Okay, if you want to, you can just WhatsApp me 011-1652-7962. And this Wednesday, we have a preview class. Yi Zhao survives 正当市场. It will conducted by me. I will give this Mandarin version. The English version will be end of this month. Okay, profitable winner formula also conducted by me. Okay, the preview class. Preview class we will send via Zoom. Okay, if you want to attend, also can WhatsApp me 011-1652-7962. Okay, thank you very much for your watching. If you can benefit a little bit from today's video, don't forget to give me a like and then share this video out for your friends, okay? And don't forget to subscribe our channel, then you can and turn on the bell, you can receive all the notification of these channels, okay? Thank you and see you tomorrow. Bye. Thank you.